Today we'd like to welcome Georgetown in Washington, D.C. to the opening of the Streets of Georgetown store. It's an amazing concept where we bring American brands to the consumer in one environment. The store really represents the best of what we make in the United States, and it's soft shoulders with amazing fabrics from around the world, whether it's raw cashmere from Italy to wonderful woolens from Scotland. But we really bring it to you in an environment that allows you to touch and feel the best of what's available.
Well, the great thing about Streets of Georgetown is that it's a great laboratory for us, and we're going to do a lot of limited edition pieces, special pieces that you might not find at other retailers, because we really think that our brands are more than manufacturing brands, they're really lifestyle brands. One of the things we always think about is how men dress, and right now we're working on fall 2012. And what you see in the store now is fall 2011, and we're just working off the successes. We had a great season. It's all about texture, it's about quality, it's about luxury, in a very easy way, a lot of great things. And to have it in a specialty store, residential environment is a great thing to have. We're pretty excited about it. And we love being in Georgetown because it's such a great place.